the city, you know.
We are.
So maybe going to Boardwalk or something?
Or maybe the casinos.
Yeah.
I got them. I know a lot of ways to make money in the casino.
Yeah?
Okay. Yeah, but come over here a second.
What's up?
I just wanted to talk to you privately.
Really?
I have something to ask you.
What?
When were you planning on telling Carlito?
Telling you what?
Well, I got one of those WWE mobile alerts.
Yeah.
And it says on WWE.com that Lita says you're retiring after Unforgiven.
Are you kidding me?
That's what I read.
How does she even know that?
So you're saying it's true?
Well, yeah. I mean, this has been a decision that, I mean, it's one of the biggest decisions I've had to make in my life. And I mean, I don't want people finding out like this, you know, like I was going to make an announcement and tell people and tell you. God, I can't believe that. You know what, though? I don't know why I'm so surprised. That is something that Lita would do. You know what I mean? She would take my personal business and, you know what? She's just a nosy bitch. Get up in my business.
Oh, hey, hey,
no,
hey.
Because it's my business. She just.
Relax. It's cool. I mean, feel if that's what's best for you, then I support you.
Thanks.
And if this is goodbye, let me give you the proper goodbye.
No good jerk. That Orton is a piece of no. Damn.